West Brom's Cedric Kipre avoided penalty for a handball against Queen's Park Rangers, despite clearly using his hand to save a goal-bound header. The incident occurred at 2, one in favour of West Brom, but the referee and QPR players didn't notice the offence. This miss came shortly after QPR failed to convert a penalty, intensifying their efforts to equalise. Despite clear replays and social media uproar, no penalty or red card was given for what appeared a blatant handball.